I need to see you right away. But it's getting worse. I'm starting to see things. I can't sleep because I know that I...
What?
Yeah, I'm here. Please. I'm scared. I'm right outside. Thanks.
You say you're seeing things. What kind of things?
A woman.
What kind of woman? Young? Old?
An adult. Not old, but kind of old-fashioned. It's hard to tell. Her face is... There's something wrong with it. It's bloodless.
How often do you see her?
Every day. And it's getting worse. The lights keep turning themselves on and off. At night, I can hear her moving in my room and throughout the house.
There's construction going on in another part of the building. It's been causing the lights to flicker occasionally all week.
Right. Doctor, I can't eat and I can't sleep. I can't do anything anymore.
Well, it sounds like a hallucination.
I am not hallucinating.
Hallucinations can be caused by many things. One of those potential causes being stress. You started another job. You're working three now, correct? And you admit to not being able to sleep or eat. A lack of sleep and poor nutrition can cause the mind to play tricks. Is something wrong?
I'm scared.
Oh! She...
Do you see her now?
Kate!
What is she doing? What is she doing?
She's... eating?
Eating.
Yes. No, now she's juggling.
What is she juggling?
She can't juggle. Oh, now she's not juggling anymore. Now she's painting.
What is she painting?
I can't tell.
Bloody? Scary?
She can't paint either. I think I offended her. Now she,
She's what? What is she doing?
I have no idea.
Perhaps you should see what this ghost wants.
What do you mean?
She may be expressing your own inner desires. You said she was painting.
Yes.
Have you ever wanted to paint?
No, not that I can remember.
Well, try. Do the things you see her doing, provided it's safe. Does she talk to you?
He never listens.
No.
Well then, follow her. If you see her going somewhere, follow her. Let's meet again in a week and see how things have progressed.
I'll try, thank you.
Thank you.
So what now?
Oh, so now I can talk.
I didn't want the doctor to think that I could hear voices too. So tell me, what is it that you want? Please shut up. I'm trying to sleep. Just go. Go make a ghost sandwich or something and let me sleep.
You know, you didn't have to throw things. It's just rude.
Oh, yeah, because I'm the rude one.
I'm just saying.
You're out of mustard.
That's it.
You better have a really good reason for coming to my
house. She is all yours.